that's that feeling grow.
When we look at something, what is beautiful? In this day and time, the society that we live in, and with media, with the world around us, and with everything that's happening, all the uglinesses that's happening, I think it's really important for us to be able to still find the most important things, which are the aspects of beauty in everyday life. It's about finding beauty within each other, but within themselves internally. What are things that they can create that are beautiful?
Beauty to me is, it's a personal reflection on how you see things visually, but also what you take in through your other senses. I just feel like beauty has so many different aspects and different levels to it. Well, Supergirl is awesome. I think it's great because Hamilton just has so many like hidden gems. And there's so many creative people here, and over the past, I'd say like decade, they've been allowed to really shine, and people have been encouraged to do so, which is really cool. So we're just seeing a whole bunch of different elements of the city that haven't really been shown before.
And that's about it. I just want to say peace. My name is Queen Z, but I want to thank Blackbird Studios. Big round of applause.
Plotting all the ways I can make you mine. Now, now, Holly goes a day, Holly goes away. It must be right. Knock, knock. Open up your door. What are you doing? We're wasting time. I can see you looking at me. Looking at me is all in my mind. My mind. I told ya I'm not waiting on the wall. You look way too good to leave this all to luck. And I don't want your heart, your soul, or your hand. I want your body. Want your body.
This film line, I got a lot of inspiration from fabrics. Like the color palette was really rich. I got like a lot of rich plums, soft florals, and nudes. So those kind of inspired the designs. And also, I was inspired just by what's in fashion right now, like trends, like the high neck and cutouts. I like to bring what's in style into swimwear. So.